President Washington understood that everything he did established a precedent. He was extremely mindful of every step. Notice that Washington took the oath not at his home on Cherry Street, where the Brooklyn Bridge is now, but at Federal Hall, the site of Congress. The president defers, not the lawmakers. Highly symbolic. The president is our servant, not vice versa.